Hi, I'm Al Lang of Lang Equipment Company. I want to show you today a product that really works. It's out of necessity I made it, make a better mousetrap, whatever you want to call it, but it's called the Permaglide Booty. And it's actually like a little boot that'll go over the chair leg and protect your floor so you don't get floor scratching. For years, there's been different methods. This is what you're gonna see in schools. It's a tennis ball, okay? This is an actual tennis ball out of a local elementary school. Schools are trying to get rid of this. There's latex. They get very dirty. As you can see, this one is dilapidated. When they clean the floors, it gets wet. There's mold inside. Over the years, there's a couple of M words that we're having trouble with. MRSA. Luckily, you don't get MRSA in here, but there is mold. Okay, so a lot of schools are using the tennis balls. When they don't want to use the tennis balls, they have to go to options that I'm going to show you right now. These options are pretty good. There's only one weakness to them. Okay, here's the first one. Snaps on. Okay, it's like a cover. Okay, here's another one, which is a felt foot that'll snap on. It's kind of difficult to get on, but once you get it on, it's on there. Okay, here's another one. Okay, these are all to protect the floors, and they have a felt bottom on it. Okay, now here's another one. Okay, so I have three of them here. And what I've done is now I'm gonna protect the floors. The only problem is that I've been in the school business for 35 years, and students are very inquisitive. And what they do, as soon as they see something new, they're gonna check it out. And I just happen to have a student here right now. Come on in, student. I want to show you what he's going to do. I'm not even going to tell him.
Oh, I'm trying.
Okay. He's a good kid. See what he just did? Okay. Okay, so now, student, you can go back to school now.
All right.
Okay. Okay, now I want to show you what I came up with. And this is serious because this will really work. Okay, we're gonna put a felt support. Now, a lot of people would utilize this in the past. It doesn't work, it'll come off, it'll accumulate hair and dirt, okay? I came up with doubling it up. You take the felt bottom, you put a boot right over the top of it, okay? Which stretches, it'll fit all different sizes. Then what we'll do is we'll put a tie on here. Okay. Then I have a little gun that'll make life easy. Okay, you simply pull this and it'll eject just like a shell. You just fold that over. Now what happens is now you have a double thickness of felt which stretches, fits many sizes. Student, come over here a second. Okay, try to take this one off. Okay. Okay. So what you have now is protection that'll stay on. Okay? Turn it over. Simply put them on all four chairs. It's called the Permaglide Booty PB1000. We sell them in our catalog and on our website. I also have a free sample here. I'll send you a free sample. All you have to do is email us at sales@langequip.com or check out our website or call me at 1-800-526-5092. This really works and it's the solution. Thank you.